With our hands, we make and affect the things that surround and shape our lives. They can be considered a representation of who we are. Thank you. Through that which we choose to do. In any relationship, our actions speak volumes. Words are not enough to bind two people together. Their actions and thus their hands bind them as well. Kristy, will you please face Ismail and hold his hands, palms up, so that you may see the great gift that they are to you. These are the hands, young and strong and vibrant with love, that are holding yours on your wedding day as he promises to love you for all the days of his life. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you throughout the years for a lifetime of happiness. These are the hands that will wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will comfort you in illness and will hold you when fear or grief weigh on your mind. These are the hands that will comfort and encourage your children to be the best that they can be. These are the hands that will work long hours for you and for your new family so that you may enjoy life's successes. These are the hands that will tenderly lift your chin and brush your cheek as they raise your face to look into these eyes, eyes that are filled completely with his overwhelming love for you. And Ismail, you now hold Christy's hands face up so that you may know the great gift that they are to you. These are the hands that are smooth, young, and carefree, holding yours on your wedding day as she pledges her love and commitment to you for all the days of her life. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you throughout the years through a lifetime of happiness. These are the hands that will hold you tight as you struggle through difficult times. They are the hands that will comfort you when you are sick or console you when you are grieving. These are the hands that will hold your children in tender love, soothing them through illness and hurt, supporting and encouraging them along the way, and knowing when it's time to let go. These are the hands that will lovingly work to make your house a home. These are the hands that will give you support as she encourages you to chase down your dreams, knowing that as a team, all that you wish for can be realized. The ring finger of the left hand beside the body that holds the heart has long been used for the wedding band because for centuries people believed that there was a vein that ran directly from that finger to the heart. And they believed that the words that were spoken during the placing of the band, symbol of perfection, completion, and eternity, that those words would resonate over and over again like the circumference of the band itself through to the heart and soul of the giver and receiver of the biggest promise that you can ever make. Promise to spend a lifetime together as husband and wife. May I have those rings, please? Although you will each wear only one of these rings essentially belong to you both. They are meant to serve as a physical reminder of the feelings that you have in your hearts at this very moment. And they are a symbol of the promise that you have made that yours will be a long and lasting love. As you look to your hand and your wedding band throughout the years, it will speak softly of the great gift that you've been given in one another. It will also be a reminder of your vow to grow with one another, that you have someone to face the challenges of life with who loves you more than anything else in the whole world. Never again do you walk alone, for your love shall be with you always. Ismail, do you take Kristy to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you vow to love her and to care for her for as long as you both shall live? Do you accept her with all of her faults and all of her strengths and offer yourself to her with all of your own faults and strengths? Do you promise to help her when she needs help and to go to her when you need help? Do you promise to be a faithful and loving companion, and to always put the vows that you've made this day above all else.
Yes, I do.
And will you please place your ring upon the finger? And repeat after me. I, Ismail.
I, Ismail.
Take you, Kristy.
Take you, Kristy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise.
I promise.
To walk neither in front of.
To walk not or.
Not in front of.
Not in front of.
Nor behind.
Nor behind.
But beside you.
But beside you.
And to share my life.
And to share my life.
And love with you completely.
And love with you completely.
May this ring.
May this ring.
Be a reminder.
Be a reminder.
Of how much I love you.
Not only on this precious day.
Not only on this precious day.
But every single day of my life.
But every single of my day life.
Yes.
Yes.
That's fine.
Okay.
If you take Ismail to be your husband, do you vow to love him and to care for him for as long as you both shall live? Do you accept him with all of his faults and all of his strengths and offer yourself to him with all of your own faults and strengths? Do you promise to help him when he needs help and to go to him when you need help? Do you promise to be a faithful and loving companion and to always put the vows that you've made this day above all else?
Yes, I do.
Place your ring upon his finger. Mm-hmm. And repeat after me. I, Kristy. Take you, Ismail. To be my husband. I promise to walk. Neither in front of. Nor behind. But beside you. And share my life. And love with you completely. May this ring. Be a reminder of how much I love you. Not only on this precious day. But every single day of my life.